So we have Falco versus Captain Falcon. Best of five bat. Oh, geez, that spike early on, Brandon's gonna take the first stock. Not sure about that air dodge, but it's good to catch. Brandchamp does have a slight stock or percent advantage though. His air dodge is kind of unsafe. I guess alternative is even more insane though. Take that stock too. Oh wait, no, one more. Combo at this point will end him or any up smash runner. And this might be it. Nope. And round one, gonna go to Brandchamp. Hey guys, catch the fire!
Upstream, boy, on air. Whatever you just did. Right now we got Squid Cat Brandchamp. I thought this was gonna be Grant, but apparently not. Got some upsets. Major upsets. Thank you. now it looks like Branchamp has Squid's number. Pretty dominant matchup for Falco. But Squid anything but a traditional Falco. So let's see if he can turn on the jets for his last stop. Firebird, I'm not a fox. Get on the mic too. Well, I told them to do a best of three, but I think they're doing best of five. I don't really care. I mean, we don't have to do doubles. We could do a different side of it, but I'm always down for doubles. Squid going in right now. Up a whole stock. Down two whole games, though.
Yeah, from the little that I saw walking by, it seems like Squid is a little shook. Like, drop himself.
I didn't see the first game, or the first half of the second game, so I don't know what happened there, but looks like he's getting his footing back. Ooh! It's a spicy down air, though. Not fun.
Yeah, it looks like Brandon's going all Falco today, which I think it'll work out here, but this is a little bit rusty.
I mean, he got beat 3-2 by Walta. That would have happened for the Fox, but I mean, last tournament he came to, Brandon got knocked into losers and then ended up, I think so. But I think Squid was in Grand's last time, and then, Brandon ended up just hitting the winning. Yeah, Brandon in losers is no joke. Like Mango and losers.
And as much as everybody likes to think of themselves as Mango, some players are more Mango-like, and Brandon definitely is.
Yeah. Only one direction. Yeah. That was sick. Oh!
No!
Just 1 second. Split second. Ooh, nice. That's gonna bring it to 2-1. I mean, I think he's just gonna take him to Fountain. That's probably just the play.
I mean, it's. Should.
Yeah. It's already a terrible matchup for Falcon. And then you take him to the bird pound. Oh, he wants to go to stadium. Alright. Looks like it's working out pretty well right now. Lots of chimes. that's cool. There's a lot of moves happening right now. My feeble Donkey Kong brain can't comprehend them all. Dude, I should have had Squid. DK. Matchup, yeah. It was 2-1, yeah. I won game one. It was like super close. Like, he had me on the ropes, and then I like teched his spike on last dock into like an immediate up B, which sent him off. So it was like, he probably should have won. He ended up winning. And then game two was like close, but he got it. And then game three, I was very contemplative on switching. And I should have.
Yeah, because it's like your DK had.
Yeah, he downloaded it real quick. I don't know what I would have gone though. Like, I would have gone like Samus or something.
To what?
Yeah, it didn't feel like a peach kind of day. I was playing my like a couple hand warmers before I left the house. Just like it's level one. That was a spicy shine down air, like on stage to send from off stage. But yeah, like my peach was sluggish today. And oh god, that was dirty. And it's not looking great for Squid right now. Found his tournament stock right here. Brandon's been popping off this whole game. There's still hope. Johnny stock, you coming? I see slick movement, but that goes for both sides. So, yeah, just unrelenting with these down airs for Grand Champ. Yeah, where is Walta?
Get Walta.